Us. The Almighty. Let's hear another guy is called the Almighty Jaguar. Aha, let's hear you. Says he send a request. People who are serious. People are just serious people. People that are just serious, not scammers. Serious people who want to see society being uplifted. Let's go forward. Mr. Ajagua, come online, man. Even you, Mr. Jaguar, I want to reprimand you. Come online because of I saw something recently that I was not happy about. We need to talk about this kind of things because of where are you, sir? Where is this guy called Jaguar? Mr. Jaguar, where is he? Vanished here. I wanted to talk to him also and talk serious stuff with him. I wanted to reprimand him first before he talks because of I saw last time he asked another guy, can we compare Wayne with two banks and all that? I said, no. In my mind, I was like, no, man, even if you ask in the right way, I just felt like, no. There's no more time to compare anyone with anyone. You can't compare me with Lisiba, you can't compare me with Coach, you can't compare me with two banks, you can't compare me with you can't compare me with anyone right now. I don't want to lie to you. This is not the time to compare anyone with anyone now. Comparison is an issue. Actually, the invention of witchcraft comes from comparison. The minute you compare someone with someone, definitely witchcraft, some one of the two will dabble their hands into something that is not good. So we can't compare. And happiness, when you see someone who's not happy in life, it's because he's comparing himself with someone. So unhappiness is the one that is coming with comparison. Don't ever compare me with anyone. Compare each other there, guys. Not me. And I said I'm not in the level of my, I'm in the dimension that is different. It is not levels now. So comparison is not with me. People like to compare FWIN. Let's compare FWIN with that. I say, they're putting me in the wrong place now. Comparison. I'm pushing my own thing there. This guy is pushing his own thing. What I want is collaboration, not comparison. Collaboration. And you guys make people to fight with each other. Me and I end up now going to the mall. People are pointing me with fingers at the mall, only to find that you're comparing me with Coach. And this guy ends up hating me because of, you see, the fans also, the followers, they make people to hate each other. And if you can ask Nasty C and Aries why they are fighting, they will never tell you why they are fighting. It's fans, comparison, or if they don't, you'll never understand. So this thing is not, so we want collaboration now. One collaboration, not all comparison. We're fighting comparison now. A society, let's fight. Where is the guys, man? Where are my intellectuals? I don't see any intellectual here. Then Mighty, let me call him again. I don't see the intellectuals here. I don't see the intellectuals. Even if it's not intellectual, that's someone who has a knowledge, you know. Yeah, Aish. Jaguar.
I'm shaking. Hey, what's happening? Hey, I'm
I'll
shaking.
expose you. Yeah, I'll expose you. Yeah.
Wait, I'm shaking.
Yeah.
Hey, I'm shaking. I'm shaking. Hey, what's happening? Oh,
I know, this
hey.
one is para.
Shaking right now. Hey.
Yeah. Go deeper, Baba.
Can't believe it. I can't believe it. Oh. Aye, I'm gonna be normal. Hey, I'm shaking right now. Oh.
Yeah, Jaguar. Yeah. Those who don't know, Jaguar is one of the FX goats. They bought the i8, another one bought an R8 today. Yeah.
How do you know these things?
I know everything about the Forex community. I'm the one who started this thing. You are playing. You're under my company in a way.
Like, I can't believe this. I can't believe
Yeah. Yes.
Wait.
Yes. Yeah.
Listen,
I know,
right
guys.
now you
Yeah.
can't, Mamel, right now you can't believe it. I was just checking the DMs right now. I sent you a DM 2018. I don't know. I think we're doing a free course. I sent you my email address 2018
Yeah.
asking you. You have so many people, so I don't have a problem. You didn't see it. I can't believe it. Okay, fine. Yo, guys. Hey, thank you. Hey, let me try to be normal. Okay, sharp. How are you?
Yeah. Yeah, I saw the i8. I saw the R8. I saw you're also coming with another one. Soon you said you want to fetch something also. Yeah.
Do you understand the impact that you've made? Do you understand that? Like, can you ever understand that? The impact.
I won't understand it well, and this is what is keeping me humble. I'm so happy he's the one that is, because if I can understand it, I'll push people on the street. That one I saw. So it's fine. Let me not get it. Yeah.
The followers, they trust me. They see me as their mentor. I don't care, but guys, I'm speaking with Dr. Ruff.
Le paralysis. Le
I'm so grateful. I remember when okay, fine. When I first saw you, it was on Facebook. When I first saw you, then that's why I started following you from Facebook. And then you wrote the book, The Art of Trading, the book that you wrote.
I
The year was 2016. The year was 2016. 2017, I did my first year at school. I was. You see, when you follow someone and people are saying Jago is so hip, like, I can't believe it. You see, like, but one thing I'll say to everyone, one thing I'll say, he wouldn't have known me if I didn't put in the work. I also had to put in the work. That's very important. So you, even if you have your role model being Lil Wayne, sing more. Write more verses, rap more if your role model is a rapper. So my role model is a forex trader. I decided to trade more. Right now, I've made a name out of myself. I've made a company that is worth millions, that is known wherever you can go. Every score is known. So whenever you are and whatever you're doing, if you have the role model, make sure that your work speaks for yourself. One day we'll meet up with that role model and say, this is what I have. That's the only time when that role model will help you. But if you just come empty-headed and say, Dr. Ruff, when I look up to you and you haven't done anything, I will just say thank you as Dr. Ruff and say thank you and you can go. Right
That's it.
now, Dr. Ruff Wayne is able to say Jaguar is part of Evans Code because I put the hard work and dedication. Now he's able to know.
No,
I'm so happy,
you
I'm
gained
so
the
privileged.
attention. You gained the attention, my force. I saw you guys bought the 7 cars. I was like, you know what? My dream came true. My dream came true. This is what I used to do. You know, every day I used to pray. I said, "Oh, please, guys, may they see this thing. Forex is a, it's, it's a, it can change people's lives. I can't believe it, man. Thank you so much. You made my dream come true.
Like, do people understand? People don't
They
know.
won't get it.
People don't
No, it's
know.
because of
This is.
humility. Yeah, they won't get it. Yeah, they won't get it. The humility, man. Them. Someone says you're too humble. I said, I'm like that. I'm born like that. But for them, I must push people in. No, but guys, it's not like that. But I want you guys, the goats, to carry on the legacy and say, man, you know, we remember our grandfather. We remember the papa.
I'd
Keep the
like
name
to meet you
little.
some other time. I wish one day, because like the energy, one thing I like about Doctor, the energy, you see the very same energy
No.
you have. I'm very energetic too. I wish one day we can meet this cat, because even now I see everything that you talk, you're an intellect. Everything that you talk makes sense every time. You build. You can tell there's a difference between a person who talks like nothing. An empty vessel makes more noise. But what
Oh
happens
yeah.
is when you talk every time, I could hear that this person is speaking from something that they know, is speaking from content. Content, you know your content. Power, 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 power.
Power, power,
Fire,
power.
fire,
Yeah.
fire. I'm so happy right now. I'm so happy.
So guys, yes. Nah, at a young age. Guys, you still want to push. You're not that. The Godfather. Yeah, the other Scottish people.
With us, the thing is the difference, man. The difference is this. Us, we're motivated, then we work. There's a person who has more than 20 videos of gymming, working hard every day on their phone, but they don't do anything. They just look at those videos. Just looking at the videos of motivation won't change your life. You must follow mm-hmm. what those motivators are telling you. Mm-hmm. Just looking at videos is mm-hmm. not good enough. Because you can have these videos and say, I want to go to gym, I want to be big, the dream is big, mm-hmm. but you don't do anything. You're just mm-hmm. talking about it each and every day. What's important is what you do after looking at those motivational videos.
That's the most important thing. So you know what, man? Oh, thank you so much for coming online. No, it's fine. We're going to chat also, and then we talk about the movement. Because right now, I am tired of talking, man. I just want to see people moving forward. And I'm so concerned that people are dying, man, on a serious note. And poverty is killing people. And I've got all this knowledge. I've got all this wisdom. I've got people who think like, I've got testimonials like you guys. Come on, something has to happen, man. We can't just let things just to be. I know billionaires, and you know, there's a billionaire guy that I know, very well-known billionaire. I said to him, man, please, let's help people. He says, you want to help people? Ha! Huh? You go there, help people. Me, I'm not. So I can see that people have become discouraged in helping. No one really cares much, you know. So we are on our own now. That guy, I spoke to him, he's a billionaire. I said, man, please, let's push people. He said, you want to be a good Samaritan, hero. You want to be a hero? Die, go. People die. He said, even said to me, the good people die young. Bye-bye. I said, hey, this guy, just like that. So you know what? Damn. So, and it's not the first time that I hear that way. Even my teacher once said to me, good people die young. So therefore, we don't know how long you are here. So, but we fight it. Yeah. Jaguar, thank you so much, Baba. Thank you so much.
Let's do this. Okay, I'm leaving now. Let's do this. I'll send you a DM right now with my personal mm-hmm. number. Then we can chat. And then from next week, after buying all the cars, you are free. So we come, you can pull up at your place. That's the show you have a team. We can
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Screenshot.
Hey, Tara. Hey. Yo, guys, you hear what is happening? This is serious. But do you guys see what is happening? Guys, you see what is happening, but on a serious note, right? People are serious. Say stylish, I can see you. Stylish key. Hey, this is serious. Yeah? Sure. Is there anyone who has any questions for me? If you have any questions, you can just put a question. You can just ask me any question. Okay, please save the live. If you have any question, you can just send me a question and answer it right now. But in a nutshell, the live video is just to say, guys, I want us to work together. Let us stop this thing of fighting with each other. Let us help people. Poverty is killing people. Let us just collaborate. That is the nutshell of the live video. So anyone who has got any question for me before I close, I'm still going to do more videos, but I want to close it here because I just wanted to touch on this topic, you know, briefly and say, guys, we are aware poverty is killing people. We will do something about it, you see. But I can't do it alone. I need to work with people. Me? I've got the IQ. Guys, you know what? You guys are respecting Americans a lot. Americans, the UK guys, I'm talking about even our own guy, Elon Musk, Mark Zuckerberg, these guys, you are respecting them a lot. You are respecting them a lot. Those guys, IQ level. I'm telling you, let one forget it. I've always been proud with my IQ. IQ. Those people, it's because of now they shine because of they are given attention. They are respected. They are given the genius of America and the UK and the Europe. In Europe, those people, they take them very serious at a young age. Me, at school, they say I'm mad. Instead of saying, yo, Rev, yo, this child, he can do something like this. You know me, I was solving grade 12 maths at grade 7, grade 8. So, but instead, teachers were saying, I'm mad. They said, I'm mad. This guy's mad. Imagine parents also, some of them, they allow parents to call their children mad and everything. So now in Africa, smartness or talent, genius is equivalent to insanity. Imagine. Right? Now, I don't know what is this society. And then when we leave the country, we go to foreign land and we boost them. We develop things in America and they take us serious. People are why didn't they? Because of now the government and other institutions don't care about, you know, the minds of the people. So what do we do? So guys, in closing, I just wanted to say to you, you know what? Poverty is fighting on a serious note. I don't want to lie. If you're not serious, I don't know. I wish you all the best. But those who are serious, they will send me even a DM and say, man, continue with whatever movement that you want to start. Because I want to start a movement here, a movement that will change lives. Society must change on a serious note. We start with the youth, we go up to the adult level, and we change things. If we wait for someone, hey, I don't know if you are ready to wait for someone. I don't think you can wait for someone. So let me just say this, Dr. Efwen Shaman, we're not done. Intellectual movement, cognitive revolution. Intellectual movement, cognitive revolution. There's no one who's asking serious questions. No one is asking any serious questions. I thought you would ask something serious. So, you guys, before you go far, you need to, I must, when I start teaching you how to think now, I must teach you how to think. People, they say they know how to think. People don't think. People don't think at all. People don't think at all. People say they think. But if you can see what people are doing, the actions that people are doing, it shows that people don't think. So, in this with society, so-called society that I want to start here, I must teach you guys from the grassroots level how to think. How to think as a person. You think you can think, but you don't know how to think. How to think. And when you know how to think, you'll know how to create solutions now to problems because you can think. Think. In 2011, I saw situation is bad in the family. Poverty is going to... If I did not take that decision, against all odds, against my parents, against my uncle, everyone was fighting me. They said to me, hey, what are you doing? This decision that you're taking, you're going to regret it. I said to them, I have to take this decision. I think. And I changed the genetics, meaning that the generations and generations, five generations that come after me, they will not see poverty at all. You know, for that one decision I took, which was to think. A solution must be there. A solution must be given. And we're not talking about things that cannot happen. No, talking about things that must happen. I did a series on YouTube. I said I called it Hidden Wisdom on YouTube. I'm teaching about firstly the spiritual side of things because I realized that people, they don't understand that before the material comes the spiritual. So I gave practical solutions. I spoke about energy, frequency, and vibration. I spoke about that if you can master energy and frequency and vibration, there's nothing that you cannot achieve in this world at all. I opened the first cryptocurrency in Africa half a decade ago, 5 years ago. But I realized later that I was ahead of time. But now this is the right time. People are becoming familiar. At that time, people didn't even know what is data. You know what is data right now, mobile data. People didn't know what is mobile data. And I'm talking about cryptocurrency. So I was ahead of time. So, and when I was ahead of time, we didn't go according to plan because of, I need visionaries. There are two types of leaders. There's a transformational leader, and there's a leader that's called a transactional leader. I don't know if you guys get me. There are two types of leaders. There's a transactional leader, and there's a transformational leader. A transformational leader is a leader who just deals with vision. He just sees the future, you see. So, I think I had to also have a transactional leader who is a businessman. He's cool. He doesn't care about anything. He's a businessman and he's sharp. So that I come with a vision and so we need to balance each other as well. So there are people who can see a vision, who are driven by vision, but they lack a transactional person who's a businessman. So I'm a visionary. I'm not a businessman, but I need you guys to collaborate and say, let us move forward. Guys, I have to leave you because of I was just teaching you and saying to you, we're still going to do more. We're not done. We're still going to do more things. So, guys, Refwin Shaman, we're not done. Dr. Refwin.